And welcome to a brand new Planet Coaster series. It is the second on this channel, and it is called Golden Gulch, as you can probably tell from the title. But it is going to be a Western-themed park, and with that, we are going to have a bunch of themed areas, which I'll get into later on in the video. And we're also going to talk in this episode about what's happening with the channel and all that, but we are starting a brand new park, and it is amazing. I really like this theme. I find it really easy in Planet Coaster to use, and there's a bunch of rides that I have planned out for it. But right now, in this first episode, it was actually broken into two, so there's going to be another episode finishing up what we start today, but in this first one, we are going to have six separate buildings, including the one that we just did, which is the entrance archway. Right here, I'm just doing a little bit of terraforming. It will get deleted. I just kind of was trying to plan out for some things, but it just didn't work out right. So the other five buildings that we have, we're going to start in a second, is the town hall, and that is going to double as an information desk. And then next to that is going to be a saloon, which is going to be the second building. And I do have a question for you guys. Is it pronounced saloon or salon? I can't ever figure that out. So if you guys know, please let me know that. And then across from the information desk is going to be the third building that we do, and that is going to be a motel. And so with that, I actually did something that I don't know if I like, so I'll tell you guys about that. But it is basically I put a hotel in it. I don't know if I really like it, so I want your guys' feedback on that. And then next to that, we're going to do a general store, which is going to be like a gift shop. And then the very last thing we're going to do is we're going to do a bank, which has an ATM in it, and it really does have some different architecture compared to the rest. So talking about architecture, this it's going to be a lot of wood in a Western park, and I kind of wanted to break it up with different colors and different types of wood. So this first one is a white for the town hall. I figured that's more colonial, I say. And then as we move on, like, the saloon will be a darker brown, and there will be some, like, dark reds and dark oranges and dark blues, but it's all going to be kind of, like, dark and rustic, which I really like. But moving on, so something that there's a lot of changes going on to the channel. We got this new series that's a little bit of a change, but not really, because we've already done a Planet Coaster series before. But something that is happening is today is May 25th, and for me, that is the very last day of school. So now that summer has officially started, I want to do a different upload schedule where I'm doing at least two episodes a week, or two videos a week, I should say, because it's not all going to be Planet Coaster. I do plan on adding Parkitect, which is actually going to be in a couple of days. I plan on releasing the first one, but we're not going to do a regular sandbox for this. We do our sandbox in Planet Coaster. I feel like it's way easier to do detailed things in Planet Coaster since you're not always locked to the grid. In Parkitect, when you're building, you kind of have to build on a grid the whole time. So instead of doing a sandbox, I want to do the campaign mode. So there's a bunch of levels that you have to go through for Parkitect campaign, and the reason why I want to do it in Parkitect is because, one, I really don't like Planet Coasters. No offense to Planet Coaster, I don't really like them. But also, Parkitect has this amazing backstage thing that you must do. You have to cover it up nicely, otherwise your people will get mad. And then you have to also make sure that it's connected, otherwise your shops can't get their supplies. So that is something that I really do like about Parkitect, and that's why we're going to do campaign. And so that series is actually going to be for those that like the backstage and the managing side of amusement parks, not just the creating amusement parks that we do in Planet Coaster. Planet Coaster will not be going away, though. I do still want to make a lot of progress in this series right here. I actually have the second episode ready to go. I have to do the audio for it, but That will be coming out every week, once a week. So there's just going to be a little bit of breaking up the schedule with something new. Okay, so jumping back into the video really quick, we have finished two out of the six buildings that we are going to create. We have finished the entrance archway, which we had done a long time ago, and we have finished our town hall, and now we are doing the top half of the saloon. So with the saloon, we're actually going to have an interior, and we're going to do some padding to it. And I actually did have to do a cut while doing the saloon and or the saloon as a whole because the padding wasn't working out. I let people into the park to see how it would run, just see if people would go in there and what they would run into, what they wouldn't run into. And then people would get stuck in the padding, and I don't know why or what was happening. So that was what happened there. So we just kind of, I did a cut because it took forever. I ended up having to do everything over, like all the padding. I did have to like replace the entrance and all that. It was just really annoying. But, after that, we are going to go into our motel and we are going to create the exterior for that. And one thing about that motel, we did it in orange and the brown, but that orange in the next episode is going to get changed to red because I used the orange for a different building. So I just wanted to give it something different colors. So that is that. We're putting the saloon name right here, and then we are going to move on in just one moment after we do the interior. But so back to what I was saying about new things, I also changed my name to Amusement Tier, and I feel like this name suits the channel way better than Coaster Geek. And also Coaster Geek is a very common name, I would say. There's a couple of channels named it, and I feel like it's really not unique to this channel. So I wanted to give something pretty unique to it. So I feel like Amusement Tier is something that you actually don't hear much, and it's something different. And then based on the direction that this channel is going in, I feel like Amusement Tier works very well since we're adding more things that are just not related against roller coasters, but more of parks as a whole. And I also have been thinking about doing some Planet Zoo when that finally releases. For those who don't know what Planet Zoo is, it's a brand new game that is coming out. I don't think it's out yet, but it's by Frontier, the creators of Planet Coaster, and it really does look like a pretty good game. It's basically the same as this, except it's a zoo exhibits, I believe. I don't really know too much about the game, but I do kind of want to add that it'd be kind of stretching the limits of amusement parks, I guess, because it's technically an amusement place that you go to get amused, I guess. So that has been on my mind if I want to add that or not. So if you guys have something that you want to see that has to deal with amusement, so that like that Planet Zoo, if you guys want to see that, make sure to let me know because I would love to add those types of things. It just grows the channel as a whole, and I really do like that. So here we have made basically the whole outline of the motel right here. Whenever I put the roofing in, you can see these brown lines coming through the wood, which is the decking that I use. And I don't know why that happens, but it does. So I have to go around and put beams all across it, which isn't too bad, too big of a deal, but it's just extra piece count, and I don't really know why. Also, something that's going to be attached to this is going to be an outhouse, which is going to be the Western Village Main Street bathroom section. So then we're gonna put that in after we do all this, and I'm actually running out of a good amount of things to say. I've basically told you guys everything that is different and new to this channel. I told you guys that summer's coming, so or summer's here, so there's gonna be a lot more stuff. Oh, and another thing that's gonna be new, I'm gonna actually try and do some like POVs of rides and like my top 10 in some of the amusement parks that I go to this year, or any parks that I go to at any time, and then maybe some like predictions and then like reviews of rides and stuff. But that is all something that I want to add later on in the summer. I don't think I'll be able to do it immediately. But there was me just putting in the hotel rooms. So again, I don't know how much I like those hotel rooms. You guys give me an idea of if you guys like that or not. And then I guess the outhouse was not done in the time lapse. I did that outside, but you can see that right there in that little nook behind the green walls that are going up, which will start our general store. So the general store is going to have just a memento shop in it, and then that is going to be practically it. There's going to be a lot more theming to this. There's going to be like a porch and all that. So that is going to be something interesting for this building, something different. And then we actually go in and we're going to do the last building, which is a bank, which is not going to be made out of wood. It is going to be made out of like a concrete. I think it's the classical walls in game, but you can see that this one has a slight incline for the porch. But we are going to add those two things, and I'm going to send you guys to a music session now with some nice saloon music. So hopefully you guys enjoy that, and I'll see you guys in a second. Okay, so the general store is wrapping up right now. We are just doing some front garden work on it. And I must say, this store has to be my favorite build in this project so far. I don't know what's to come. It is only this first episode. But I just like how cluttered it is. I like how the walls look with it. Just you can see the map and rocking chairs on it. Or not the map, but the bounty thing. It's just is crazy cluttered, and I like that. So we're finally moving on to the sixth and final building that we're making in this episode, which is this bank. So I wanted it to look a little bit more modern, something that could withstand a heist. So it's gonna be made more of a classical building. I kind of went for that like concrete look, and then like the kind of trim, old style trim. So we put an ATM in there, and then it kind of go the The outside comes out a little bit, and the ATM is in the little nook in there. I kind of like how it's kind of hidden, but it's not. And then we're actually gonna put some doors in there eventually. We just have to find it. It just takes forever to do that. Like this door won't work because it's not a left and right. It's only one. And then outlet does actually work. I just don't like it. And then I try and put these pillars in to waste the time. I waste the space. It just doesn't work out how I wanted it to. But then we're just gonna put in a bunch of little details. And I found these glass doors, and I figured that they looked way better with it. So that is what we are doing. We're just gonna finish this up. So basically, that is the end of the episode. So if you guys did like this, make sure to stay tuned for the next one. It will be coming out next week, probably on the same day. And we will have the new Parkitect series starting after this video. That'll be the next video. And hopefully you guys will enjoy that as well. It's something different. It's something for different people. You guys might like it as well, but and then I have a bunch of different stuff planned for the channel as well. So thank you guys for watching this episode of Golden Gulch, the very first one, making or beginning the Main Street area. But until next time, hopefully you guys have a great day, and I'll see you guys next time.